Look at this. What is area? Someone doesn't know what area is. Area. Anyone has that idea? What I've seen is most of you just know how to find what area is, how to find area. But do we really understand what area is? How to find it, okay? What is it written there? Area is the surface of a given shape. Let me write that one here. Area is what? Surface of
a given shape.
Okay. Given shape. Now, that's what area is. Is it true?
Yes.
So if I did this, is this area? Is this area? You have just given me the same. So is this area? This is a shape I've given you. Is this area? Okay, let's discuss that then. If we don't know. Those who don't know, those who know that that one is also area, or maybe it's not area. Pardon? You are not really sure. You are doubting. But you have just given me to say area is a surface of a given shape. And I've given you this. What about this? No. So, so? How? Because it has a surface. You guys, there are two shapes on the given. I've given you two shapes. You have given me the definition of area, and I've given you two shapes. Is that circle an area? No. That other shape, that side, is it an area?
Yes.
What about this one?
Yes.
It's area. What about this one? What about this one?
No. Area.
Let's talk.
Area.
Not just shouting. Hey, wait. Let's talk. Let's convince each other.